Yeah, it was obviously not the game plan we envisioned, but anytime you're down a couple goals in different parts of the game, especially you know in the third, and you come back and win, it's emotional. It shows that guys care, that guys never give up. And like I said on the bench with you, Kaylee, it starts with our goaltender. We made some huge saves at the end, and we got some big goals, and we just stuck with it. So by no means perfect in a structural point of view, but really good in an emotion and a never quit attitude.